Now everything is laid out for reassembly, and we'll go over the components and the new components. We have the cylinder block or crank casing, camshafts and the cylinder head. We have the main caps or the main cap, pistons, crankshaft, specification for the new main and big end bearings, piston rings for the pistons, new head gasket, new head bolts. These are a one-time use, a throwaway bolt. After they've been used once, you cannot really use them again. Timing case cover gasket and sump gasket